It's AumSum time! Hi guys! Can you guess the title of my next video?
Huh?
My horse fainted! Somebody help! Just kidding. Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below. How does a spider make its web? No. On its underside, a spider has organs called spinnerets that spin silk threads. First, it connects two endpoints, like two branches with silk threads forming a bridge. It then releases a loose thread. From its center, it adds a new thread, pulling it to form a Y shape. It joins the three points to form a frame, then lays radial threads till the web becomes strong enough. Finally, from the center, it spins spirally, completing the web.
How do snowflakes form?
My snowman makes them.
You wish. A snowflake begins to form when a supercooled water droplet in the sky freezes onto a dust particle or pollen, forming a tiny ice crystal. However, when water freezes, its molecules arrange themselves in a hexagonal pattern, thus giving the crystal a hexagonal shape. Now, as the ice crystal keeps falling, it comes in contact with more water. As a result, the water starts freezing on the six corners of the ice crystal, causing branches to grow in the corners and thus giving us a beautiful snowflake. Also, as the atmosphere conditions are the same on all sides of the snowflake, the branches grow identically, thus making the snowflake symmetrical. But since every snowflake follows a different pattern to the ground, it encounters different atmospheric conditions. Hence, it is said that no two snowflakes are the same. They all tend to be unique. Topic: human hair. Why do we get white hair?
Because we cannot get blue hair.
No. Our hair is basically made up of keratin, a colorless protein. Hence, before our hair comes out of the skin, it is almost white.
How's that possible? I had black hair during childhood.
Don't worry, I'll explain. Our hair grows from hair follicles. A hair follicle contains melanocytes, which produce melanin. Melanin is injected in the keratin cells during the growth of our hair. This melanin gives color to our hair. Now, the color of our hair is dependent on the type of melanin injected. Eumelanin makes our hair black or brown, while pheomelanin makes our hair red or blonde. However, as we grow old, the melanocytes decrease the production of melanin. Thus, less melanin is injected in hair, causing them to eventually turn white. Topic: ignition temperature. Why is it easier to burn dry leaves but not green leaves?
Because it is easier to spell dry than green.
Nah. It is because of ignition temperature. Ignition temperature is the lowest temperature at which a combustible substance starts burning. Now, green leaves have moisture or water in them.
Wow! So I can use them as water balloons?
Please listen. Water has a property of absorbing a huge amount of heat before evaporating. Hence, when we try to burn green leaves, a large amount of heat is required to first evaporate the water and then to reach the ignition temperature of leaves, thus not allowing the leaves to catch fire easily. However, dry leaves don't have water in them, hence they don't need much heat, making them burn easily. Why do dead whales explode?
Because there are thousands of firecrackers in their bodies.
Stop bluffing. When a dead whale accidentally gets washed up on a beach, it begins to decompose as it is not eaten up by sharks or other fishes. During decomposition, various gases like methane and carbon dioxide are produced within its body. But since there is a thick layer of blubber under the skin of whales, the gases cannot escape out. Thus, they begin to build up inside the whale's body, causing it to bloat. Now, such gases are also produced in other animals after their death. But since the body of a whale is large, it produces more gases, thus increasing the pressure in its body. Eventually, due to the increased pressure, the accumulated gases, tissues, flesh, etc., forcefully come out through weak spots, thus creating an explosion. Hence, it is always advised to not stand or sit on a dead whale because it might lead to increased pressure at weak spots, thus causing an explosion. Oh.